Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Metal Detecting in New Zealand. Today is going to be a bit of a different day. I've just driven 2 hours south of Christchurch and I've met up with Madsonicboating, who's been given permission to metal detect around this house behind, or not, it's not a house, it's an old school. And he figures that it was used until maybe 1920 or 1930. It looks like a pretty old school, and we've got permission to dig all around here. It's now a cow field. So this looks like a really good spot to dig. Who knows what we'll find. I'll catch you guys later. First coin of the day, it's a 1921 English coin. Yeah, it's sixpence silver.
That's all right.
Just pulled out another coin. Victoria.
How skinny is it?
I think so.
Cool.
That coin that just pulled out is 1891. Good stuff. We got Madsonicboating. He thinks he's just found some silver.
Come on, the silver god. I'm starting to think it might not be silver there.
Relic?
It's junk.
Alright, well, we've metal detected that school for a few hours and my battery died. It died just after I shot that last shot that you just saw. And I was unable to do any footage at the local park that Madsonicboating took me to. We found a lot of old stuff at the park. That park, which you were unable to see, produced a lot of good stuff. Pulled out 6 silvers, some pennies, some rubbish, but a lot of cool stuff. My oldest coin yet. And check it out. Here's my finds. All right, starting at the top, we've got some pennies, oldest being 1910, and the newest being a 1936. Then we've got the English half penny, which I found at that school. It's 1891. Got a pile of clad junk coins, some sort of a thing. At first I thought it was a bullet, but I'm not sure what this is. Got a couple of button things that were found at that school, along with the dresser handle. And down to the silver coins. Got a 1917 Australian florin. It's the first one I've ever found.
1934 New Zealand shilling. It's a cool coin. It's big. Then we've got the 1885, and a 1933 threepence. Those are all silver. And this guy, I'm not sure, but I sure scratched it. It's got a picture of a lady on the front, and that's the only thing I can make out. Silver, looks old, it's very, very worn. And then we've got this 1921 silver sixpence, and down to the oldest coin I've ever found, 1834. We weren't sure if it was 1834 when I pulled it out, but I just looked it up on the internet, and this is definitely 1834. I'm really stoked about this. Not the best condition, but man, that's an old coin. For New Zealand, this is a very old coin. Not sure if I'll ever find something this old again. It's very cool. Thanks, Madsonicboating, for letting me find all these coins in your territory. I hope I brought some insight about your metal detector. I know you're interested in possibly buying a new unit, so I'm not sure if I helped answer your questions. But anyway, thanks again for letting me come down there. And for those of you watching, thank you very much. And you guys have a good time hunting. Blah.